Welcome to some old skill Call of Duty. So if you've been following my videos, you know that I've been hitting up some of the retro Call of Duties and some other pretty old games like just the mighty Crash Bandicoot. But today decided Black Ops 1 times. So I never played this game when it first came out because I wasn't really into Call of Duty then. So I don't know really what all the guns are like, and just run. I don't know what the kill streaks or score streaks are like or whatever. So I wasn't even sure if I would get a match in this anymore, because I think it came out like what, 7 years or something ago. So let's just we'll have a look, see what's going on. Obviously, we are playing the legendary Nuketown map, and this is good fun, but I don't think it's going to last very long. You are behind that car, and I'm coming to get you. Aha, there you are. Oh, I'm getting shot at. Yep, I'm dead. Let's go again, right? I think there's someone in there. Yeah. Go! Right, let's go. They definitely got me spawning around here. Ah, yes, my frick. Eh! I'm sure I got that guy first. Oh, okay. Oh, good shot! Did clean up him. And myself. There's some sort of commotion going on at the back of the map here. Oh no, come on! I got some serious work to be done on my accuracy. Oh jeez, I think we're almost like already done on this map. Oh man, come on. Oh no. No, there's a dog. Oh, it's not dying. Get rid of the dog. Right, okay, so basically I had to come off that map because, like, I don't know. Yeah, well, I've just finished saying that I had to come off that map because there were many, many dogs, and like, I just couldn't even handle that. And no. What the hell? Where are all these dogs coming out of? There's too many. Oh, there's another one there. What the heck?
Enemy SR-71.
Those dogs are way too overpowered. It's so hard to contend with these dogs and other players at the same time. I guess the game just seems to be full of dogs.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Somebody there.
Enemy Cobra approaching.
What? There's gotta be some sort of lag here. It's not even possible on this bad. Right. We need to sort this shit straight out right now. Right, there's helicopters, there's a lot to contain with at the moment. Over there. Baby, we've got a kill. There's a dead dog there. Someone else. Oh! Down there. Go around the other end.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
No!
Fight harder.
No! Walked into a wall. It's so hard to run this game. My thumb is so sore. It's not like modern games where you just run easily all the time. Ah, what? No! I hate these old games. You just migrate all the time. Bring me back. And we're away. Let's go. Oh, I got ambushed. Go, my friend. Something there, isn't it? Oh, no. Oh, for fuck's sake. Look at all these dogs. Run away. Oh, no.
Oh.
Kill the damn thing. No, it's coming for me. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. dogs! That was awful! I'm so glad there's no dogs in these. Ah, yeah, Final Kill Cam is a fucking dog. Well, who'd have thought it? Oh, that savagery straight through him.